We could not make camp in the damp forest glade, so I led my companions along an old path towards the base of the mountain. It was overgrown with all manner of foliage, and the footing was difficult. Armor and weapons littered the path, and stakes stood tall, covered with vines and moss. Glancing around, I spotted a magnificent blade. Light yet firm and unblemished by the elements, it shone in the rain and lightning, a lone light in the darkening trail. The hilt was fashioned from steel, inlaid with silver and gold to form the figure of a defiant, wingless dragon. As we reached the summit, I could not believe my eyes. A ruined yet imposing castle loomed above us. Quietly rejoicing, my comrades moved towards their new camp. Then we heard the howls. Two massive wolves bounded out of the door of the castle towards my soldiers. Fearing for their lives, they drew weapons, only to hear a voice from the shadows address the wolves or the men in a thick Valyrian accent. "Stand down, fellows." Throwing large slabs of meat to the ravenous wolves, he calmed them and satiated their hunger. Then he turned to us.
"Welcome to Polinari Castle, the ancient stronghold of the Draculesti."
The mysterious man raised his hands in a gesture of welcome.
"It is well that your path has led you here. Come inside, sit by the fire, and feast, while I tell you the tale of Vlad Dracula."
My lord! The landscape around us is crawling with Danishti scum, but three local voivodes resist Vladislav's reign. We should seek them out and see if they are willing to join our cause.
Dracula, your timing could not have been better. Vladislav's forces march here as we speak.
Evet?
Take my men and drive them off!
Hazır ol. Tamam. Yaparım.
Forward, men! Bring me Murcha's head!
Allah Allah! Tamam. Evet. Allah Allah! Saldır! İleri! Evet. İleri! Allah Allah! Saldır! Evet.
Well fought, Dracula. I will follow you to the abyss and back.
Emret? Tamam. Allah Allah!
Tamam.
Yaparım. Tamam. Evet.
Vladislaw pillages my lands with impunity, Dracula. Even now, more of his reavers prepare to cross the nearby bridge. Find a way to destroy it, and all of the men that I can muster are yours.
Lord Dracula, we banished the fools, store a cache of gunpowder inside that tower overlooking the river. If we were to fire it, the explosion would surely be enough to demolish that bridge.
Hazır.
Thank you.
Evet, evet. Yaparım.
Yaparım. Tamam. Yaparım.
Aha, the sweet smell of burning gunpowder. Oh, you are a man worthy of my loyalty, Dracula.
Emret? Hazır ol.
Doğru.
Evet, yaparım. Hazır ol. Tamam. Emret. Yaparım. Evet.
Evet.
Emret, tamam. Yaparım. Tamam. Yaparım. Hazır ol. Emret. Hazır ol. Tamam. Evet. Hazır ol. Evet, yaparım. Tamam, ileri. Emret.
Doğru.
Evet, yaparım.
Emrin?
That rascal Vladislav have seized the nearby settlement and cut us off from our trade. If you can retake it, I will reward you handsomely.
Hazırol. Emret? Tamam. Hazır ol, yaparım. Tamam. Evet, yaparım. Emret. Tamam. Yaparım. Tamam. Azurol.
bless you, Dracula. This man will do your bidding, and this gold will finance your war.
The wolf is cornered, but not yet dead. It is time to take the fight to his den.
Emret, yaparım. Tamam. Allah Allah. Yaparım. Evet. Emret, tamam. Evet. Yaparım. Hazır ol. Tamam. Evet. İleri. Yaparım. Tamam. Yaparım. Emret. Hazır ol. Tamam. Yaparım. Evet.
Doğru. Yaparım.
Emret, tamam. Hazır ol. Yaparım.
Efendim?
Evet, tamam. Hazır ol, yaparım. Emret. Tamam. Yaparım. Saldır. Evet. Hazır ol. Tamam. Saldır.
This is the rebel you bring before me? Prepare to feel the wrath of Beneshti!
Evet. Yaparım. Emret. Tamam.
Hazır.
Emrin?
Hazır ol. Yaparım. Tamam. Evet, yaparım. Tamam.
Evet.
Emret. Yaparım. Evet. Evet. Tamam. Yaparım. İleri. Tamam. Hazır ol. Allah Allah. Emret, yaparım.
Yaparım. Efendim?
Evet. Hazır ol. Emret. Tamam. Evet. Yaparım. Emret. Tamam. Hazır ol. Yaparım. Evet, tamam. Emret, yaparım. Tamam. Hazır ol. Evet. Emret, hazır ol. Evet, hazır ol. Yaparım. Emret, tamam. Yaparım. Hazır ol. Tamam. Emret. Yaparım. Evet. Tamam. Emret. Yaparım. Hazır ol. Tamam. Yaparım. Emret. Tamam.
Hazır. Tamam.
Hazır ol. Yaparım. Tamam.
Evet.
Yaparım. Tamam. Emret, yaparım. Tamam. Hazır ol. Yaparım. Tamam. Yaparım. Evet. Tamam. Yaparım.
Hazır ol.
Evet. Emret. Tamam. Evet. Yaparım. Emret. Tamam. Hazır ol. Yaparım. Tamam. Evet, yaparım. Emret, tamam. Yaparım. Tamam. Hazır ol. Yaparım. Emret, tamam. Hazır ol, yaparım. Evet, tamam. Hazır ol, yaparım. Emret, tamam, evet, yaparım. Hazır ol, tamam. Evet, yaparım. Emret, tamam, yaparım. Hazır ol. Tamam. Emret, yaparım. Evet, tamam. Yaparım. Hazır ol. Tamam. Yaparım. Emret, evet. Hazır ol. Tamam. Yaparım. Emret. Tamam. Evet, yaparım. Emret. Saldır. Hazır ol. Tamam. Yaparım. Tamam. Yaparım. Evet. Tamam. Hazır ol. Yaparım. Evet. Allah Allah. Evet. İleri. Evet. Hazır Emre. Evet. Tamam. Allah Allah. Emre. Hazır ol.
Bring Vladislav to me. I want him alive.
My lord, a large Hungarian army approaches from the north, with Vladislav at its head.
Curses! We cannot hope to face such a force. I will seek refuge with my cousin Bogdan in Moldavia.
Yaparım.
I stepped forth, holding out the mysterious sword and scabbard for our host to inspect.
The Order of the Dragon, he said at once. What you have just brought me is the lost blade of Vlad Dracula himself. I was shocked and immediately demanded an explanation. Our host's eyes flashed, and there was a strained look on his face. Finally, the rush of memory seemed to slow and become more controlled. That is a long story. But then again, we have a long time until dawn. Dracula sought refuge at the Moldavian court. There, he learned that Vladislav II had begun to mediate peace talks between the Ottomans and Hungarians, securing his position as Voivode of Wallachia. Furious, Dracula swore vengeance on Ottomans, Wallachian boyars, and Danish, the clansmen alike.